Okay, after bloody many attempts of and screwing up, we finally got over there. Oh my god. I thought the game was bugged. But obviously it's my bloody platforming skills that are bugged.
Clearly.
Fucking A. Fucking A. Camera. Now what?
The dimensions of this desolate tract are unknown to all but the inhabitants.
Is it now? Thanks for that very useful information. Fight the good fight. Come on, this is tedious. There we go. You stupid platform.
Oh, you're recording, huh?
I am recording, son.
You ain't Tommy. Yeah.
The industry thrives on suffering, obsolescence, and ruination. It's made the East End into a privy. Consider simple farm life in Australia, perhaps. We might liquidate your remains of your inheritance.
Oh, inheritance, I heard that. No, you're not having my money, go away.
Holy shit, this fucking phone is hella far away and they expect me to get there in 2 minutes when I could barely do it the first time. What the fuck? What the fuck?
That's games for you. Now what? Yeah, it's a platform. I gotta get over there. Wow. I really didn't expect that. Oh, good camera angle for the win. Hurry up, the bomb's gonna explode. Oh, I thought I was gonna fall in. God, no. This is really gonna suck if I don't get this right. Oh, come on! I tried to evade that. How the. Now they're gonna stop it somehow.
No. 40 fucking seconds left. I will not fail here. No, fuck you.
What? They wouldn't let me through the bloody thing? What the hell? Have they got an invisible wall there or something?
Possibly.
Oh. That was tight. Yeah, look at that. I managed to put the bomb path through the wall. Bug for the win. Fucking hell. I didn't know you could throw bombs through walls. I thought you. That would be impossible. Ah! Just die. I got no time for you. It's Thursday. Thursday. Okay, that raises him, right.
Actually, I'm not even tracing the call. I'm fucking stupid.
I could have told you weren't tracing the call. What call?
In the game. Supposed to trace a call.
And why did I... This weren't the right place, was it?
I don't know.
No, it weren't. God, I hate that bit. You're gonna jump. Once you land, you're gonna jump down.
I'll be right back.
Okay,
I have one of those I have one of those popcorn things in my throat. I feel like I'm choking on it.
Oh dear. come back for the next episode to see if he survives. What are you rising? Ooh, I'm gonna go for that. I want the secret hole. What are we gonna get once we go through the keyhole? Come with a bottle, some teeth, a heart, a rose, whatever you wanna call it. And I bet this has got an enemy in it, no? Just teeth. Wind for the win.
Talk about dangerous as hell.
Well, that's what popcorn does to you. It tastes nice, but it chokes you to death.
Doesn't even taste nice. You don't even fucking taste it. It's inside your throat. It was like right inside. Now I want to eat the rest.
That's fucking punishment. For choking on popcorn, one must eat the rest of the popcorn.
Yes. And it all its white cheddar-y goodness.
I've never actually tasted that flavor stuff before.
You bastard.
That didn't do it. That did fall. Ah, fuck. Oh, there's two of them? Shit. Okay, so I've worked it out. You don't die. You put the bomb on there.
And you run across the motherfucker. I mean, I hated that part because it was such a weird camera angle. I fell down so many times.
That is a bit tricky. Then you run along here, over that one. Onto here. Oh, come on!
Oh, come on!
That upsets me.
I'm really enjoying this game. I think that they really improved from Asylum, like the bosses and everything. I'm a lot more happy than I was with Asylum. They really improved it.
Yeah, I've never really been one for superhero games like Spider-Man.
Well, this one stays true to the like Batman. Like, it, you really feel like you're Batman in the game. Like, it feels true to it, not just some. Oh yeah, we're just gonna put that and that together, and then boom, we got a game. Not like that. It's like completely true to it.
Oh.
Rocksteady, you know, like people want Rocksteady to make their own game, but I say stick with the Superman stuff. I mean, not Superman, superhero stuff. I mean, they're gonna make a Superman game. You know, I think. Oh man, I want them to make a Spider-Man game. That shit would be tight.
Oh, bastard. Yeah, it'd be nice to see them trying to do their own thing.
Yeah, but I think they should make, like, you know, superhero games.
Come on, I'm
more,
pushing
anyway.
Sorry, mate.
Another fucking phone? Come on now. I don't want to hear another fucking phone.
I'm fucking frustrated now. I'm just fucking... Oh, I hate it when they get like this.
You're fucking frustrated. I have to get, like, a bunch of phones. Why the fuck is this? Don't be... Oh, come on. Don't punch me. I got a phone to pick up. You bastard, I gotta wait for the area to be secure. God, you're bringing like six of them over. Bastard.
You bastard.
Look at my combos, I get 20, bitch.
Oh, I'll push the wrong button. I keep pushing shrinking rather than evade. How stupid. Oh. I have no idea how to play platformer games. I really don't. There we go.
Clearly. I mean, fucking if Alice in Wonderland is all fucking platforming, dude. If you can't even get past a few platforms, you're screwed.
Don't. I'm probably getting Dark Souls in a bit.
You have it?
I'm probably gonna buy it, yeah.
Well.
Oh, that bomb is good. Hold on. Let them drop. Let them drop. Okay, they drop down there. Go and chuck your bomb.
Okay, how far is this fucking phone?
Well, at least I got over there in the end. I should be able to at least play the first 5 minutes of Dark Souls now. I've mastered that.
Oh, fucking Christ. Why are they torturing me? They know I can't make it in these times. I mean, I do, but it's like, it's so far away. And so little time. Get the fuck out of here.
Well, let's go and do this bomb here. Blow that up. Ah. No. Oh. Managed
come
to get
on,
through
no,
just
no,
in time.
No.
And that was a weird loading glitch.
No.
What? Make it. I'm winning! Shut up!
No. I'm almost there. God damn it. Don't take me out of the game yet. No. Where is it? Right here. Yes! Made it in 2 seconds. Oh, thank God. tracing.
Well, you gotta shoot directly at the eye. You've gotta shoot at them and hit them directly in the eye, haven't you? The teapot things.
Yep, we got him in the eye.
Oh, they locked me in.
Why so serious?
Why so serious? Why so casual? I'm not serious,
so
I'm just confused. Oh no. No! Oh no.
I'm gonna find Zaz, that this son of a bitch keeps making me find phones. I'm gonna kill him.
I thought I was gonna suck him. Fuck him.
Can I please go to where I wanted to go? He made me go
no, you
all
can't.
The way around the city.
You wouldn't help me win the game, so you can't.
Man, it's not fair though.
Yes, it is. All is fair when you're suffering and I'm not.
Okay, this is not fair. I'm stuck. Okay, there you go.
Ah, what the smeg? I'm completely gonna miss him. Yes. Ha 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 ha! That enemy didn't get through. This one doesn't seem as hard as the first one I did. Okay.
You played the first one?
No. The first area.
Oh, I thought you said you played. I thought you meant you played the first American McGee's Alice.
The only
you
problem
play
is.
The first one's a fucking piece of shit hard fucking. I mean, it's a good game, the first one.
Oh,
first,
no!
It's like very unforgiving.
Fucking